Now, firefighters believe an explosion at an apartment complex was caused by a candle. Crews were called out to the Mosaic Apartments near Southeast 46th and Sunnylane. They saw smoke and flames coming from an upstairs unit. Fire crews believe the explosion was sparked by a candle that got too close to some aerosol cans. The resident and his two children were checked out by EMSA and expected to be okay.